So help me. Put your hands together for me.